The very beginning of the movie, there's this brutal homicide, brutal. This crazy contraption is on this guy. And through investigating, it's the same calling card as the first Saw. It's a jigsaw piece that's cut out of the victim. We quickly find out the jigsaw has Eric's son, Daniel, in a house with eight other people with a poisonous gas being pumped into the house, and they have exactly 2 hours to find a way out of the house. If they don't find a way out in 2 hours, they're gonna die.
The only way out is to find an antidote. One is inside the safe.
If they don't succeed, there's a gruesome death.
The House of Jigsaw. It's a game combined with many games, because this is his house, and he's got booby traps everywhere.
If it's stuck, it's a trap.
Lady, this whole house is a trap.
There was eight characters in the house, and we decided there needed to be eight traps, where each character had their own individual trap, referencing their crime that they had basically committed against humanity, or the thing which made them not appreciate their life.
Once you realize what you all have in common, you will gain a better understanding of why you're here.
Now, we don't have a chance to see all of the traps because people start dying off, and we never see what their traps were.
I'm really glad that, you know, actually that we never find Laura's trap, because I'm really afraid of what it would have been.
We don't even know what's in those syringes. You willing to stick yourself in the arm to find out?
Yeah.
It's very much like Saw 1, where there is a morality that Jigsaw feels.
Salvation, if you earn it.
And he feels that they have crossed his border of morality.
He's killing these people that don't appreciate how good they have it in life, as most people in America don't realize.
How much pain, how much blood will you spill in order to save yourself?
If they're really smart and clever and want to live, there is a way out.
He's testing us. He wants us to survive this.
By being in a situation where they have to fight for their survival, then they might appreciate their life. And that's where Jigsaw is kind of coming from.
Let the game begin.
And line!
This is all a fucking big goddamn joke.
Key.
And I'm about to end it.
Done! Go!